energy. That's what happens when Michaela vlogs. You get to go on a roller coaster. So,
when Michaela vlogs, she likes to make us look like we have double chins.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love life's DOA. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. But when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, I'll be there for you. When the rain starts to pour, I'll be there for you. Like I've been there before, I'll be there for you. Cause you're there for me too.
Let's get cookie. No. Can I get a cookie, please? Sprinkle. Thank you. I got a cookie.
Where the heck they are?
God dang it.
We got Elizabeth?
Is it just me or do these marshmallows hit different?
That would kind of be good.
I get too lazy to hold this. Here's the plan. You go to your house.
Hold it up.
I do
not see the sprinkle on your
lip. Got it. The plan is to go to your house, help me do science homework because I don't know what to do. Like, for real. And then, I don't know.
To do cooking with Michaela and Elizabeth.
Come on, we already
two.
We're
not gonna burn it this
we
time.
We already went over this. You're the one who's most likely to cook, so you have to cook it.
Your head is good because it blocks all the lights.
Oh my god. What the heck are you doing? You're turning into Hannah. She's turning into Hannah. The pigs are back. The guy is the king.
Go like this. This is how you learn your teacher voice. When you feel it vibrating, that's you talking. You can't feel any vibration. So that's how you know if you're using your teacher voice.
That's what we learned today.
Not even gonna talk about that.
That was the best thing I've ever seen in my life. It just came out of nowhere. It was all the way in the back and I could see it. Ew, what the heck?
We have less toilet paper in our house than the school bathroom. That's saying something.
One time I was in 36 and I walked all the way to 34 because there was no toilet paper in the upstairs or downstairs bathroom.
Kombucha.
You should cut that part out. About to check out.
turning 15. I gained 3 pounds.
Ooh, it looks pretty out here.
This is what my hair looks like after a rough day.
No, this is what my hair looks like at the end of a good day. And this is my hair after a bad day.
Like your sixth grade self.
Boys and band.
Why did you save a leaf bug? You should have just ran it over.
Why? I want a pet spider.
Stop.
Oh my god, it's a
jacket.
Second part of me and Michaela cooking, except it's only gonna be me because Michaela's editing another vlog.
Whoa! Michaela! I just actually filmed an intro!
In place, ready for this change!
I don't know if I'm elated or gassy, but I'm somewhere in the
Mama, we're playing a jazz song called Samantha.
Samantha?
Bye, guys!